The Olympics are 3 weeks away, and 16-year-old sprinter Quincy Wilson will be there for Team USA. He didn't make it in his specialty, the 400 meter, but he'll be on the 4x400 meter relay roster for the Paris Games. That makes him the youngest men's Olympic track athlete ever.